Hello, this is Zuhairi from Clash of Team 5. So recently, our team has made a new game that has achieved our objective, which is to have a competitive and fun game.
Too small a bit.
Okay, the bullet size, I think a bit too small. So I think maybe you can make it bigger, more easy to see. Yeah.
Kill right.
The speed was faster than I thought, but it should be okay.
Is it like too fast?
Bullet speed, I think okay lah. Not so bad.
I think it's okay.
So was the minion useful?
Yes, it was useful, as we can use them, destroy them.
So do you think the wall is useful for the
walls,
yes. Protecting?
Yeah, because it's protecting me from killing the opponent and also the minion where the minion can control.
Okay, so the walls are for you?
Right.
I think very cheat, very broken. I think need to find some way to actually like reset the thing to the white color so that you can actually have an advantage over the player.
Oh, so it means like when you...
power up.
Oh, okay, something like that. Alright. See, thank you.
Alright.
It's very unique.
Okay, thanks.
But it might get abuse. Someone will try to snatch each other and end up losing theirs because they fail.
Hello there. I'm Rico, a product designer. No effort has been spared to perfect our game. Players have been our focus.
What do you think of the game?
It was fun, challenging.
Okay, man. So, currently, our game is very fun. And achieve our objective. So, it is made for players. And by the players.